Welcome to Thursday's blog.
You know how hard you've worked to get here. You're a machine, attuned to perfection. Always ready, always primed. Need you finding what it takes to be a complete.
Come on, Gordon, get those knees up.
Anything less than absolutely everything is not an option. You couldn't let the fans down. You couldn't let yourself down. Whether you're walking, running, dancing, or singing.
Filming things you've never seen before. Animals with cameras gives us a fascinating view of their world tonight at 8. Well, right now, it's time to seek out sunnier climes.
It is an elaborate show of strength and discipline. But what's going on is very simple. One set of guardsmen.
You can spot. She's leaving. With a really, really good look.
I just tell you.
The new recruits are going straight on sentry. They will march 10 yards, turn around, and come back again. Apart from that, they just have to stand still. But Stephen Cooper's debut won't take place at Buckingham Palace. Instead, he joins a small detachment that heads down the mall to St. James's Palace, where he will form part of the post that is completely open to close-up public scrutiny, and that includes his mum and little sister Zoe.
Periods will allow the temperatures to drop. So going towards what is going to be a cold day tomorrow, we will have some ice on those wet pavements and roads. Showers coming in through the likes of Donegal and Derry, Fermanagh and Tyrone tomorrow. Sleet and hail, maybe snow over the highest ground, less in the way.
The new recruits are going straight on sentry. They will march 10 yards, turn around, and come back again. Apart from that, they just have to stand still. But Stephen Cooper's debut won't take place at Buckingham Palace. Instead, he joins a small detachment that heads down the mall to St. James's Palace, where he will form part of the post that is completely open to close-up public scrutiny, and that includes his mum and little sister Zoe.
torch. What is going to be a cold day tomorrow, we will have some ice on those wet pavements and roads. Showers coming in through the likes of Donegal and Derry, Fermanagh and Tyrone tomorrow. Sleet and hail, maybe snow over the highest ground. Less in the way everywhere indeed, it is going to be very cold. Now the weekend is looking promising. Friday maybe not as good as Saturday and Sunday. Yeah, it'll be dull enough on Friday. The occasional hint of sunshine. It's going to be breezy, so it'll feel cool. But on
I'm staking out the palace today.
I think I can see the Queen's head.
With their red tunics and bearskin caps, soldiers in the world.
You can't see anything like this anywhere in the world. That's a hell of a
guess. Everywhere indeed, it is going to be very cold. Now the weekend is looking promising. Friday maybe not as good as Saturday and Sunday. Yeah, it'll be dull enough on Friday. The occasional hint of sunshine. It's going to be breezy, so it'll feel cool.
I'm staking out the palace today.
I think I can see the Queen's head.
With their red tunics and bearskin caps, soldiers in the world.
You can't see anything like this anywhere in the world. That's a hell of a guess.
We go behind the scenes of the royal palaces to show how the pride of guarding freedom and the sacrifice of war combine to create a unique soldier. The Grenadier Guard. Been guarding the monarch for the last 350 years. In their famous bearskin caps, they are seen by many as a symbol of the nation itself. Four centuries on, and it should be. In charge of keeping this grenadier tradition alive is Major Torold Youngman Sullivan.
This is to do with 350 years of our history and our tradition. We have always been closely aligned to royal family and the monarch. We've tourists come specifically to see Changing the Guard, which is world famous, to see the Grenadier Guards, who are world famous, and to see that relate the army and the monarchy.
Living up to the highest standards of Grenadier traditions is all about attention to the minutest detail.
Make sure it comes through inspected correctly.
Right, I will see you in Saturday's vlog. Please subscribe, leave a comment, and I'll see you there. Peace, adios, and I'll see you later.